My name is Brian Seville. I am the president of the Triumph Music Honor Society. Welcome to the 2023 All-District Orchestra Concert featuring our elementary, middle, and high school orchestra students.
My name is James Hamelman, and I am on the executive board of Triumph. We ask you to please silence all cell phones and not use any flash photography, as it may be a distraction to our performers.
Hi, my name is Rebecca Kucheski, and I'm on the executive board of Triumph. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance
about a nice round of applause for our Triam Executive Board members? And also for Ryan Jeshoon for providing us the ASL interpretation. Nice round of applause for Ryan. Thank you, guys. Well, good evening and welcome to Farmingdale High School for our 2023 All-District Orchestra Concert. I am thrilled to welcome you all here this evening for this very large-scale event, which each group happens to participate in every 3 years. And large scale it is, as we have 245 students performing in tonight's concert. We have waited 3 years for this concert to happen, as our last all-district concert was back in February of 2020, which featured our district choruses before the world shut down due to COVID. The last district orchestra concert was back in 2018. I would like to especially welcome the members of the Board of Education who are in attendance tonight. Please give a wave, Suzanne D'Amico and Arlene Sodi. Thank you for being with us. And I'm delighted to have from our central administration, Dr. Jennifer Olson, our Assistant Superintendent for Curriculum and Instruction. I also want to thank the principals and assistant principals who are here tonight. I will say them all, so just please hold your applause for a second. So happy to have our high school principal, Mr. Jed Herman. I believe they're in the back. Mr. Jed Herman, our assistant principals, Carla Stilwell and Chris Patronaggio. And also from our middle school, we have our principal, Mr. Mike Gavalis. And from our elementary schools, from Woodward Parkway, assistant principal, Jennifer DeHaze, Saltzman East Memorial, Anjanae Smar, and from Albany Avenue, Mr. Joe Valentine. Let's give them a nice round of applause. Thank you for being with us tonight. Okay, I heard the rehearsal this morning. It was incredible. We had 245 students, like I said, in this auditorium rehearsing away from elementary school to middle school to high school, and you are in for a real treat. And it looks like our elementary orchestra is ready to go. So without any further ado, I'd like to introduce to you our four elementary schools, directed by Tara Coccio from Woodward Parkway, Thomas Eustaquio from Albany Avenue, and Erica Felker from both Northside and Saltzman East Memorial. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the concert. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, how about another round of applause for our Oral District Elementary School Orchestra? You guys sounded amazing. We've only been playing for a year or so. Incredible. Okay, if you could just bear with us just a couple of minutes while they reset the stage, and our Middle School Howitt Orchestra will be coming out momentarily. Thank you. Well, I think a performance like that from our middle schoolers deserves a 2 or 3 rounds of applause, I would say. Congratulations. Thank you to our directors, Mr. Sam Deltra and Mr. Max Abel. Great job. Okay, we have a few minutes while our Triumph students and teachers set up for our next group, which will bring you already in our program to our high school orchestras, our symphony orchestra and our string orchestra. So I just wanted to take a moment to thank some very important people who really worked hard to help us in many ways put this together. It's not one or two people that do all this work. It's a whole bunch of people that are involved, and I wanted to thank them. First, I'd like to thank our two administrative assistants from our Fine and Performing Arts District office, Elisa Presti and Jennifer Spracco, who work behind the scenes. Yes, please give a round of applause. They make this all happen. They do so much for our music department behind the scenes. Jennifer Spracco put together tonight's program. Elisa Presti helped organize all the buses for today's rehearsal. And that's just mentioning a few things, the million things that they do to help. So thank you to them. Thank you to high school art teacher Laura Steffen and her student Kylie DeCase for the beautiful cover photography. If you noticed on the program, beautiful photography by Kylie DeCase. Thank you to Jamie Capasso, another one of our high school art teachers who's always there to help. And Joe Hassett and his crew in the back there, student helpers, helping out with the lights and the sound and all the AVs. Thank you so much, Joe and his crew. And they're doing a live stream tonight, so hello to everybody watching at home. Thank you to our orchestra teachers who started preparing for this well over a year ago. So many details went into planning this. Thank you to Tara Cocchio, Thomas Eustaquio, Erica Felker, Sam Gilfer, Matt Zabo, and especially Therese Menino, who as the high school orchestra director spent countless hours on every detail in order to have the high school ready to accommodate these 245 students. Let's give all those teachers a round of applause. I'd also like to take a moment to thank all the non-orchestra music teachers who helped so much at the rehearsals and who are here tonight to support their music colleagues. An incredible music department and great colleagues. Thank you so much for being here at your home. And I guess most importantly, thank you to our incredibly talented music students who make Farmingdale so proud. These students are amazing. Like I said, this morning in rehearsal, we had elementary students. You're gonna see in the big finale, this whole pit is going to be filled with elementary students, middle school students, and high school students on the stage. And they stood for a very long rehearsal, no complaints. Their energy level was incredible. They were engaged, they watched the conductors, they listened carefully. They are the pride of Farmingdale. Give a round of applause for your children and the students that are in the family. They're amazing. Love working with them. And I would be remiss if I didn't thank our custodial staff for all their help, our security guards, and thank you especially to our Board of Ed and Central Admin for all their support of the arts here in the Farmingdale School District. None of this is possible without all of you, so please give them a round of applause. Okay, I believe we are ready to continue with our concert. So, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you our Farmingdale High School Orchestras, our Symphony Orchestra, under the direction of Therese Menino.
Everyone. How is everyone tonight? We are so excited to do this incredible concert after all these years, since 2018. And I just want to say a few things about the ensemble you just saw before the string orchestra comes out to join us. But this is our symphony orchestra, and we have, it has two faces. This is one, and the other is on Fridays, we have winds, brass, and percussion join us where we do full symphony literature. These students have to audition in order to get into this ensemble. It's a weighted class. They have to do nisba solos. They perform, obviously, some rigorous pieces. The literature that we do is collegiate and professional level literature, so it is extraordinarily difficult, and they have to work very hard, and they do. So please join me in saying thank you for all of your hard work. Yes, you can start coming out. We had 9 new students this year, including 3 freshmen, and if you are new to this ensemble, please stand for a second. If you're new to symphony, stand up. Yes, absolutely. We have students who attended the LISPA Festival this past weekend, the All County Festival in the second week of January, the All State Festival, which was in the beginning of December, and we have the same student who went to All State now also going to All Eastern in April. It's huge. Bobby Bolton went to All State and All Eastern. Stand up. Also, All County and LISPA. We have Madison Crude and Juliet Orion. Stand up. Okay, and now our string orchestra is joining us. And I love doing collaborations between the two classes. I think it's important for so many reasons. I don't want them to feel like they're two separate entities. We're all one. We're all one department here. And it's really a beautiful thing when they collaborate together, as you'll see. I absolutely love the collaboration. I love what they have been doing this year. This next piece is a Vivaldi piece. It's a concerto, which is unusual. Usually a concerto is written for a solo, a soloist, and then an orchestral or an ensemble accompaniment. But this is one of the rare concertos that Vivaldi wrote for an entire orchestra. And we are doing 2 movements, so we just ask that you hold your applause until we're done, but we hope you enjoy it. This is String and Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you.
people you see standing. Everybody stand. Well done, everybody. Stay in Symphony Orchestra. Okay. So now it's gonna get interesting. I'm sure you heard. So as we get into our finale positions, well, we could start. Yeah, we'll start getting into our finale positions. I need to try to drown out the noise. Can you pick them up? No. First of all, I love my job. I love your kids. We say it all the time. The entire music department feels the same way. We have the best students. Is that a signal for me? I can't hear.
Thank you.
Boys and girls, there's some space in here. Try to move in a little bit more if you can, so we can make more room. You guys can make... Let's have a soft A, everybody. How about a soft A, everyone? Just the bases. That's a lot of bass. Yes, it is. Okay. Before we start, we have a few students up here who want to show their gratitude and appreciation because this doesn't happen without this. We cannot do what we do up here without it beginning in the elementary school, following through in the middle school. So, we have a few students. We have a little token of thanks and appreciation to all of the elementary teachers and the middle school teachers. You guys can go. They are going to somehow maneuver through this. And Mr. Eustaquio, if you can shimmy your way over here because I want to give you my little token of thanks. Mr. Eustaquio was my student here when I first came to the district, and now he is my colleague, and I am so proud because he is something else. Thank you for all of you. Please give it up for our elementary and middle school teachers. Without whom this would not be possible. Thank you, Mr. Gaffer. Thank you, Mr. Tingo. Thank you.
Wow, is that absolutely incredible? Our entire orchestra program all together performing. Great job, ladies and gentlemen, my teachers. Thank you, thank you, thank you. An amazing evening. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd ask you all to kindly remain in your seats, and for the safety of our students and dismissing them safely, we would like to have the students go back to their rooms that they were in, and the cafeteria, or the little theater, or the band room, and bring your instruments there, your music, your stands, and you'll pack up all of your stuff.